Speedway Motors can save you thousands of dollars on your engine. And let me tell you how. My name's Greg Nickel. I've been involved with engines from Indy cars, pro stock cars, down to tuners, modified sprint cars. Today's oils are not the correct oils for your classic engine. Your classic cars need an additive called ZDDP in it, which is an anti-wear, anti-galled protection. It was first added to oils back in the 40s. Then we get up into the 2000s, and to meet emission requirements, they started taking it out. The new API certification, which comes out this year, it will not even be tested on flat tappet or pushrod style engines. Many things have changed oil over time. The addition of sensitive emission equipment, better fuel economy with the roller camshaft, G rotor pumps, thinner ring path, introduction into everyday engines using E15 or E10 fuels, increased detergents and extended life intervals. But none of these priorities are important to the hobbyist, the classic car, or the racer. Why is that important to you? Because your engine in today's car is not the same as your grandpa's engine was. The camshaft is the main thing that a lot of people are concerned with. If you're running a flat tappet solid or hydraulic cam, the loads on that cam are thousands of pounds of pressure per square inch. That's why the zinc is important, to carry that load. The ZDDP is what will be on your camshaft when that oil wedge gets forced out and keeps you from getting metal-to-metal contact. There's also a high anti-corrosion with the ZDDP, so these engines don't get ran every day. They get sat for a long period, whether it's a race engine or your classic car engine. So what we're trying to say today is oil is application specific. Whether you're working with a classic car, a diesel pickup, your race car, or the car you drive every day to work, Speedway Motors has the correct oil for your application. Whether you want to use an additive or an oil, our technicians can get you taken care of.